You're watching a segment of The Splash, Greater West Bloomfield's news magazine show. Driving down Orchard Lake and Maple Road has been difficult the past few weeks due to construction that started up in early August, which is some residents wondering why and when this project will cease. Here's The Splash's Dani Mann with a quick update.
As we head into fall, the roads are getting busier than ever, with early morning school traffic as well as rush hour traffic in the afternoon. One area that's been congested as of late is Orchard Lake and Maple Road, which is undergoing major construction meant to help widen these roads in the future.
Right now, there's an awful lot of traffic bottlenecked at Maple and Orchard Lake Road because there's not enough capacity at that intersection. This will help to ease that congestion, allow traffic to flow more freely through that intersection. It'll be easier to get in and out of the businesses in the area because there won't be as much congestion, especially during the rush hour periods. And that will improve access, it'll improve traffic flow, it'll improve safety. So provide a number of benefits for the community.
Meanwhile, progress on the widening of the road has continued steadily at this time, with some minor traffic delays throughout the week. However, this project is expected to end by late November, just in time for the holidays. For The Splash, I'm Dani Mann.
Thanks for watching a segment of The Splash. To catch the entire show or other segments, watch us on Comcast Channel 15 or AT&T Channel 99. Or look us up online at thesplash.tv and listen to us on WBLD 89.3, The Lakes FM.